Michigan. The state Michigan, constituent of the United States of America. In 50 states of US, the Michigan ranked only 22 for the size of the land. It includes of Great Lake water. Over that it has jurisdiction increases its area considerably, which has placed it 11th in terms of total area. Michigan's capital is Lamsing, which located in south central Michigan. The name of the old state is derived from michi-gama, which is an Ojibwa that means large lake. Since it was admitted on 26 January 1837 as the 6th state of Union and the 4th to be carved from the Northwest Territory, the Michigan has become a mainspring of the economic life of the United States. The name of its largest city, Deroit, became a throughout the world for the American automotive industry. The top attractions of Michigan is, number one is Magno Island. The Magno Island offers to the all visitors to have a look on the historic period and also way of life before the cars and buses. In Magno Island, visitors can take a ferry to the Iceland and spend their full day wandering through the shops of the old town. Visitors Fort Magno and touching the Iceland on the horse-drawn carriage. Next is Sleeping Bear Dunes National Lakeshore and Lake Michigan. This is the third largest of the Great Lakes. The one and only Michigan lake, which was bordered by U.S. soil, and it also gives the state distinction of the second longest shoreline all the 50 states, second in Alaska. The third top attraction is Detroit Institute of Arts. The Detroit Institute is also known for the expensive collection of the humanities creative works from the earliest cultures through today. In the Detroit Institute was consists with more than 65,000 works of art in over 100 galleries. The visitors are came from every corner of the globe are represented. The museum is covered with art collection includes with the stones and bronze. And there are prime examples from classical antiquity, medieval Europe, Oceania, Africa, and the Americas. The fourth one is Pictured Rocks National Seashore. Pictured Rocks National Seashore on the south shore of Lake Superior and gets its name from the colors of copper, iron, and manganese oxides found in the rocks. The landscape here, which is mixed dunes, cliffs, beaches, and rocky shoreline. The forest was totally covered by the rivers and lakes. The best time to visit Michigan is the busiest tourist season of Michigan when the colors of the hardwood trees are simply astonishing, that the falling love with the natural to all the visitors. It's not likely to find any hotel room bargains between late May and November. So this is the view of the Michigan. If you like that video, so please like and comment in the video with huge round of share. Thank you.